less than 30 seconds to go until halftime. A rare blitz by Iowa there. Deep down the seam, and it's intercepted. Picked off by O.J. Mutia. And he's got some real estate back across the timeline. And now he's got a ton of room. That was the last man he had to beat, and he could not.
Quarterback plays, one by Stanley, now by Howell. Just throwing it up for grabs here. When you throw seam routes, it's a 22-yard throw at the most, maybe 25. You don't air it out like that. Of course, that was an easy interception by O.J. Mutia. Now, nice return. You basically have two plays left here with 12 seconds to go. Them in your offense.
On the option, it goes to Allen, who picked up maybe a yard.
10 at the 29. Hornibrook swings it out. Kendrick Pryor. And great defense this time by the Hawkeyes. The reverse again. And this time Iowa will drop him for a loss. What a job. O.J. Mutia. Pryor couldn't find any space. First of all, Mutia does an unbelievable job of staying home. He just stays there. That's my gap. I'm going to defend it. And then he keeps his outside arm free while he's making the tackle.
Scrambling, going deep this time. O.J. Mutia is all over it for the interception.
The stats, with that pick, if you're a player, I don't know what A.J. Bush is thinking here. He has to get only 7 yards at the first down, decides to take a shot down the field. Sam Mays wasn't even open, so decided, okay, well, let me throw it down the field.
4 for 4 on fourth down now for Nebraska. Another high snap. And that throw! Intercepted! O.J. Mutia.
The Red Hawks. Diamond formation. Gabbert. O.J. Mutia. With the interception.
Obviously, he's trying to make plays out there. Sees Sorensen open and moving away from the safety. But O.J. Mutia had kind of sloughed off an underneath route.
Third and 12 here for Rutgers. Blackshear goes out on the route, and the throw is picked off. Michael O.J. Mutia on the interception. O.J. Mutia on the return, tackled at the 35, a flag, and another flag comes out.
The throw was high, but it didn't look like the quarterback and Bo Melton were on the same page. He looked a little late. The ball was thrown a little early and on a different angle. You see the block, the peelback block there.
That was against Matt Alimo, the tight end.
Pretty interesting. I think he just broke the route off. And Sitkowski thought he was going to keep going.
Patterson. With time, fires, and it's caught in a first down for the Wolverines.
At the 31. Hawkeyes rush four. Peterson, a sideline intercepted by O.J. Mutia. His third pick of the year. Welcome back to the Iowa lineup.
Hey, he's right over here. So watch him. You see the two deep zone. Now, don't pay attention to the guy in front of you. You need to get depth, and that's exactly what he did. And he was not, Peters didn't anticipate that, and he threw it right to him.
O.J. Mutia was out last week with injury in the Minnesota win.
And down in five at the 50. Fink finding a little rhythm now. Pittman with the catch. Should be a first down as he fights forward. Lost it. Picked up by Iowa, but he may have been down.
Scenario here. Here's the catch. The initial contact. Watch as he spins right here, and now he's going to lunge forward. And that ball did look like it was popping out just before that right knee hit the ground. That knee is above the ground. That ball is out on the second effort. That looks like it's a turnover, and Iowa's defense comes up with a huge play.